Honorable V. Prabhakar Reddy.
Chairman, on behalf of our party, I support the bill, sir. Central University in Ladakh. The amendment bill tries to address the regional imbalances in higher education in Ladakh and also caters to the regional aspirations of locals of Ladakh for years to come. Similar imbalances and aspirations exist in Andhra Pradesh also, sir. And I would like to put forward to the minister through you that the government has given us the Central Tribal University in Andhra Pradesh, but the place, the situated place, which is known as Reli village, is not actually the correct village for tribals. So we would like, we have already approached the minister to shift this Central University from Tribal University from Reli village to Salur village in Vijayanagaram. So I would like the minister, concerned minister, to see that this takes place as early as possible. And we have already approached the government also regarding this, and this is pending here, so that we can start that, because the place where we have mentioned, the Salur, this is actually the conditions there. Scheduled tribes and development of tribal area situated in that integrated tribal development agency in Parvathipuram, and therefore Salur is the place which needs this tribal university. And I hope the government also extends support, and we would definitely see that once we get this, we could take it up as early as possible. And the second thing, sir, you know that we have asked for 13 medical colleges in Andhra Pradesh. Public sector involvement in tertiary care is important in Andhra. And you know that post bifurcation of states, absence of tier 1 cities in the state resulted in a scope for private, resulted in no scope for private healthcare sector in office of super specialty. So the AP government has initiated steps to establish one medical college in each parliamentary constituency where there is none in the public sector, to increase the availability of trained manpower and also access to tertiary care within a reasonable distance for the patients. We have asked for these 13 universities, but medical colleges of only 3 have been given to us, and these 3, of course, central government is supporting us. Those are placed in Paderu, Pidugralla and Machilipatnam. Therefore, the balance of 13 new medical colleges are requested for central funding in the state of AP in order to achieve affordable healthcare for the state of Andhra Pradesh. So with this, I support the amended bill. Thank you, sir.